So after the race, you were saying I'm back. Where'd you go?
These last couple of weeks, it's just been hard to be consistent running the time I wanted in the first 200. So it's been real slow and just I've been off since the beginning of the season. But no, this is me putting me back on track. I'll be right where I want to be in the first 200, and then I'm gonna compete on the way home.
You had a pretty good race. What can you improve on going into the future meets?
Again, just going faster in the first two. That's the key parts of this race is putting yourself in position to win in the end. And all that's done in the first 200, so just getting faster and faster and more comfortable in that 200.
Before today, did you know you were going to be back, or was it just...
Yeah. Since Thursday, I've just been in the mindset since. Nothing was bothering me. I felt good. My legs were nice. So I knew I was going to come back today and get it done, yeah.
And what meets are coming up for you?
We have a couple dual meets left in our league season and then beyond the league and CIF and things like that. So looking forward to the state meets, things like that.